Good evening. I'm Tom Shirk, President of the Academy of Motion Pictures, Arts and Sciences. It is my pleasure, true pleasure, to welcome you to the third annual Governor's Awards. Yes, it's only the third year we've done this as a special evening, but we've been giving out these awards for 84 years, and our three honorees tonight are part of a truly extraordinary tradition. One of the things I love about these evenings is just looking around to see who we are. We're not just movie stars and big-name directors. We're also sound wizards and costume artists and documentarians and executives. If you allow me a moment of personal privilege as your president, there are two people who are not here tonight, two of our own, two people who left us too early in life, two dear, dear friends who are an important part of our academy and our history, Laura Ziskin and Gil Cates. For us, they were family. Each produced Oscar broadcasts. Laura did it twice, 2002 and 2007, and she did it beautifully. Gil did it 14 times, setting a new standard for bravery. But they did so much more. As you know, Gil was a founder and artistic director of the Geffen Playhouse and enriched the cultural life of Los Angeles tremendously. Laura helped raise hundreds of millions of dollars for cancer research. Despite her own illness, she was relentless in her quest to find not only a cure for breast cancer, but a cure for all cancer. Those of us who suffer from cancer owe Laura so much. Thank you, my dear friend. Thank you. They were brilliant and warm and irreplaceable, and we will miss them deeply. Please, please stand with your glass of Moët champagne and join me in the very first toast of the evening to two incredible people, to Laura and Gil. May your souls rest in peace.